Hey, hello. So today we're going to do an Isabel job. We are going to attend some decon. This is for retards and all these nerds events to participate. We have my favorite mech boy, Rector, and Viva, and Isabel, because Isabel is required to be in this mission. Because it's her mission, so, and also you can assume there will be a lot of decking and tech in decon event. That's what I assume. According to my data, decon has some cash prizes to win, like 300. I was able to pickpocket like 200 right already, and we barely start. Okay, so this is my inventory I'm taking. Confirm. Okay. So there is a trick I learned that gives one karma, and it's ultra fucking unreal. Okay, so you need to obtain this objective that we just got. And once that's done, you need to activate the fucking drone. Yes. You need to fucking tune the drone, preferably too. Thank you. Okay, I just learned a new trick. Maybe, probably not. Yeah, that was probably just one move. Never mind, I was hoping I could get additional moves by jacking out of control and, you know. Anyway, this is the job. Okay, now we need to find the guy to punch. Gongwer. Wait, this is like only interactive character, so I believe this is it. Violence! Give me clams. Clams for later. Yeah, we'll give them to Goblet for Karma. Hey, this is very cool. That's very important because this quest is extremely fucking problematic. Yeah, this is how we solve problems. Imagine using charisma like a fucking cringe lord. You still have 6 or maybe more? Mm-hmm, same flash. Look, she doesn't have a wall with grace. Yes, guys. No. Badass. poser. Yeah. I wish I could buy it, but it's so fucking expensive. It's impossible. Okay, we are done here, right? I don't like playing with dwarf, please. No, this is the last room to visit. First rooms to visit are any other than ones you have to go to. Mm-hmm. Done. Imagine combat thing. Wait. There is still this fucker in the elevator. Open the door. Why? He's so fucking quick. It was probably emergency combat in case if I fail speed check or something. What? Who are you? It was fucking hard. I had to basically pass double speed check at once. Okay, we wanna open the door. I go to, okay. Hey man, you are alone, so you are in trouble. We need to wait for all my fucking clowns. Okay, now when we have all my fucking clowns, we can talk. Oh fuck, I need to consult the wiki. Okay.
Wait, what? Got security? What her up? This is it, right? Yes.
I'm not sure if this is what we wanted, but this is what we got. Game is today. Okay, let's give goblins and clams for one karma. Legendary one karma. I was thinking if I advance towards this guy, you know, and there will be like outcome, because normally this follower quests has like two possible outcomes for follower or something. Here it was one outcome always, kind of lame. Boot? Okay. Okay, so that will be probably it, like we somehow handle the situation pretty well. We managed to avoid scandals. I'm trying to move game. What do we do? Honestly, really into strength close combat. This could extremely fucking improve my build. This defense bonus. Fact that I will never miss a shot. This is powerful and doesn't require any additional purchases, which is very, very powerful. Okay.
Okay, that was the pocket clams for karma, legendary. We don't get all new ones because we take pocket clams for karma instead of taking something else. I consider going spell casting too, but I also consider saving for later. Spell casting too will allow me to have heal and be less useless, where saving points will potentially advance my willpower faster. Having close combat 6 guarantee I will never fucking miss a fucking hit. And strength 6 will give me ability to throw people. In conversation. It's like charisma for retards. Okay, thanks for watching and see you.